sometimes people asking me how I can praise you with all that I've gone through. The question just amazes me. Could circumstances possibly change who I forever am in you?
And I forever sing holy.